Professor, once you arrive at the Cartographer, you need to find out what Atriox is planning to use it for.
Understood, Captain. Isabel gave me everything the UNSC already knows about the area, and it looks like we'll need to reach the map room. Also, I've been running scans as we get closer. There seem to be large power signatures from the central chamber nearby. It's unclear whether it's banished or forerunner in origin.
Be careful, Professor. There will be a strong banished presence. And from what we've seen of the Sentinel defenses, you may have them to deal with, too.
I'll let Jerome handle the former. But as for the Sentinels, remember that special project we were talking about earlier? I think it might be time for a test run.
It's not quite done yet, but I'll give it a shot. I'll wait for your word from down there. Good luck.
Alright, so we're on the mission, the Cartographer, which is also a mission in the very first Halo, to be truthful. And we'll see where this is going. So this is part 3 of the Halo Wars 2. And looks like we get a mess with some Sentinels, probably. Which doesn't look great.
Up ahead. That's where we need to go. Come on. Oh, great. That was our way in.
Spirit of Fire Actual, we've got a problem. The route through to the map room is blocked by some kind of energy shield.
Can you open it, Professor?
Well, we're in the right place. Those power signatures I detected in the central chamber must be connected to this energy shield somehow.
Spirit of Fire, we may be here a while. Let's find a way to open the shield. Wait, what's that sound?
Local units.
Banshees. Spirit of Fire, we're gonna need those Wolverines.
Already standing by, Jerome.
Damn it, they have Banshees? Oh, wait, what is
all
that?
Units delivered to
our base is under attack. Local units. Local units.
I'm receiving fire from air units.
Local units.
So we have Wolverines. About time. Yes, I could upgrade that. Finally. What kind of build? Ooh. So we have a garage. We need
constructed.
A barracks and a research lab? Or an armory.
Supply pad upgrade
build
complete.
That and we'll build that.
More Banshees! Take them down, Wolverines!
Local units.
I probably need to build some of those guys.
Local units. Turret upgraded. Turret constructed. Local units.
What you got for me?
Local units.
Wolverine, get up there.
Armory constructed.
Great, what's this do? 15 unit build speed. I'm fine with that. We get 15% of the units. Alright, you know
local
what, Marines?
Units.
Move up here real quick. Let's capture this.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Please.
Supply pad constructed.
Let's capture that.
Turret constructed.
Speaking of which, kill 30 air units using Wolverines. Alright,
local
that's not
units.
That bad.
On the move. I'm there.
We'll capture this.
Generator constructed.
Upgrade our building.
Turret constructed.
God, we got shit to do.
Local units.
Spartan, moving out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Generator upgrade complete.
Boosh. Got generators being upgraded. resources coming in at a good rate.
Local units.
Make my way.
There's probably nothing back there, but it doesn't hurt to check. They like to hide stuff on in this game. Upgrade our training depots.
Generator upgrade complete.
I love how there's a fan on this side, but when the upgrade's done, it just disappears. These are
supply pad upgrade complete. Our base is under attack.
Fuck you, Banshees, get out of here.
All units.
Reporting, sir. On my way.
Get up here.
On the move.
Get up there, Marines.
Leader point earned. Turret upgraded.
Can I upgrade? I need 500. That explains it.
Local units.
Let's get up here.
Spartan, moving out.
Tell me that heals that guy all the way up.
Local units.
Of course not. Can't be that easy, can it?
Professor, there's some kind of forerunner structure here.
That's the conduit for the energy shields, but the banished have locked it down. As much as I'd like a more scientific solution, I think you're just going to have to destroy it to force it to shut down.
Only one way to find out. Weapons free, team. Target that conduit.
The cartographer's sending in sentinels to protect itself. We can't take on those sentinels. Fall back.
I'm there. Looks like they're here to stay, Professor. Any ideas?
What's the status of our special project, Isabel?
It's ready, Professor. You guys might want to hold on to something down there.
What do we hold on to?
What was that?
An EMP targeted to disrupt the sentinels' command network. Good work, Isabel.
Area's clear. Everyone back to work.
Oh, I kind of like that. That was kind of cool.
Oh, the sentinels are on their way back.
Of course.
Keep clear of those sentinels. Our weapons aren't making a dent.
Isabel, we're going to need another EMP to clear them out.
So I have Mac Blast EMP. Kind of different.
Our base is under attack.
That did it. We've opened the energy shield to the central chamber, Professor. What happens now?
Let's find out.
Professor, wait!
Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right?
Ah, you stupid idiot.
Phew, smells bad. Brute bad. They must have been using these passages to avoid the sentinels. Okay, there are three more conduits in this area. Each of them are controlling the forerunner shield, blocking our path to the map room. So you'll need to shut down every one of them.
I never expected it to be easy, Professor.
Watch out for the sentinels. They'll swarm in once you start attacking the conduits.
Then we'd better work fast. Let's find those conduits, people.
Oh, God. This looks like it's gonna be fun.
Make my way.
That must be the very tippy end of it. Alright, so we could get a few of those would be pretty good. Get that. Tell my Marines that. We'll get that.
Wolverine, reporting for duty.
We're good. With that helping us, we could go there.
Logistics level 1 researched. Grenade throw researched.
Good, grenade throw is always a good thing to have.
Wolverine here, show me the target.
That count. Air units. Oh, those guys are a bit dead.
Infantry level 1 researched.
Okay. So we have
turret upgraded.
Basic Marines. Let's get some Hellbringers. Get some Cyclops.
Turret
get some Warthogs.
Upgraded.
And probably
turret
some
upgraded.
More of those guys.
Local units.
Running estimates.
And we should be fine.
Local units.
Moving to position. Gang going us here. On the way. Spartan, moving out. Moving out. Getting going. Let's show them what we can do.
You got it.
Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
I'm under fire from ground troops!
Local units. Local units.
Enjoy it, sir.
We're being pursued by enemy vehicles!
Local units. All units.
Hey, you guys, just get up here and take these guys out. Burn them alive, do what you can.
Double time! On the move!
There. Interesting how they got this all built out. Alright, sweet.
Moving out. Spartan, moving out.
Get into cover quick. Sentinels coming.
I'm curious.
Just two more to go.
Enemy troops.
Awesome. So they got three levels.
I've managed to free up a few more fresh recruits for you. Jerome, to support such a heavy banished presence, they must have bases somewhere in the central chamber.
On my way. We got banshees attacking the base. We need some anti-air defenses.
Local units.
All
just
right.
Give me the coordinates and let me I'm there, sir. Ready to serve.
Turret upgraded.
Warthog ready to rock.
Calculating trajectories.
Group 3 assigned.
092
turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
Making my way. On the move. I'm under assault from enemy infantry. Contact. As good as ours. Can anyone take out that artillery for me?
Local units.
Raring to go.
Won't let you down, sir. I'm under fire from enemy birds.
Local
got
units.
Alright, so, damn, 8 out of 30 air units.
Warthog, on the move!
Kinda crazy.
Leader power ready.
No problemo.
Local.
Keep clear of those sentinels. Our weapons aren't making a dent.
It's insane. I don't think I'm going to get that one challenge. I'm going to try. I don't think I'll get it.
Sentinels are coming back.
Double. Moving out.
The
local
fuck
units
out of here, you little bastards.
Local units.
One more, and we'll be through the shield.
Move, Marines. Receiving fire from ground
good
troops.
On the run. I'm there, sir. Good as there.
Revved and ready.
Marines under fire from enemy ground troops.
Local units.
Sir. See you back at the mess. Yes, sir.
That's hit them pretty damn hard.
All right. Eat my dust. My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Just remember.
Local units.
Listen to that engine purr.
On my way.
Well, I just keep you guys kind of there
out
in case we do need you.
Local units.
But I want my air units kind of just to deal
double
with this
time
stuff.
On the double.
Drone, just
almost
fire at them, please.
Kill confirmed.
Local units.
Moving.
Leader power ready.
Restoration drone ready.
Stand to, troops.
Get in there, get healed. You guys deserve it. We'll get this thing running for us. So we have more power being built at the base. Well, I could upgrade you guys, eh? Interesting. Give me that option. Oh, really? I could get more reinforcements
power,
now,
ready.
Eh?
MLRS ready to launch. Moving out. Ready to serve. Calculating trajectories.
Rally point set.
Oh, man. They're going. How much of this can I get? That's the question.
local units. Reinforcements level 1 researched.
Oh, only level 1? Come on, man. That ain't cool. We'll get 4 more of those. Well, that's kind of cool that they just... that they bring it in and drop it off as a drop.
Wolverine here. What you got for me? Systems calibrated.
Alright. Surprised that they haven't sent any Banshees up this way. Mess with me.
Infantry level 2 researched.
Oh, I was like, infantry level 2? I don't remember doing that.
We got hostiles.
Yeah, little bastards. Local units. Deal with that.
Running estimates. Off I go.
Oh yeah, go time.
I send you guys up ahead, scout.
Rolling out.
And you know what? You know what? Never mind. I don't like that idea. You guys, let's just go. Wait here. Wait here.
I'm on it.
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest.
092, ready to go.
Hold them. Okay. Sweet. Let's move up.
Good is there. Under fire from aerial units. Got some creeps over here.
I'm under fire from air units. Hostile target is down. Over.
Leader power ready.
I need a little exercise. Making a mess of them. I'm under fire. Over.
You've taken out an enemy structure. Local units. Leader power ready. We've destroyed an enemy structure. Local units.
I'm being attacked from enemy
bombers. I wish there was never more.
Get out of here, fool.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
On the run.
That's easy.
Engineers,
we'll have the anti-air units
target
for
the conduit.
Oh, we will.
Cyclops is under attack.
Local units.
Enemy spotted.
Damn, okay. They're really making these air units.
Cyclops under assault from enemy ground forces.
All right, looks like we need to get back to the base.
Just give me an order, sir.
MLRS ready to launch.
Can we get some
local units?
Walk in the park.
Attack from ground troops. Over.
I just need two more air units. That would be great. Damn it. Hoping to get that kind of
double time.
Zero, I'll build there.
We're up, Leathernecks. I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go.
Joy mini bases in central chambers. I could do that. We heal our men real quick.
Ready. Local units. Leader power ready. Mini base complete.
Eyes on me, Marines. Let's do this, troops.
Ready to serve.
Local units.
Ready to go.
Wake up, troops. Hostile.
Holy cow!
Local units, barracks constructed.
Another one bites the dust.
Alright, time to get the warthogs in here.
She's ready to go, sir. Rolling out.
Local units.
Under fire from enemy air units.
Local units. All units.
Let's go, all units, get up there.
I'm under fire from ground troops.
Local units.
I'm a double. It won't be a problem.
We'll take these guys out. Hey, you guys are not gonna last long up there this way.
4x4 is hungry.
Local units.
Alright, that wasn't that bad.
Local units. All units.
Cover quick. Sentinel's coming.
Yeah. I don't know. Mac blast the shit out of this.
Watch out. The banished are sending in more engineers.
All units.
You
down team.
Fuckers.
Target the conduit.
Jerome, there's a wave of sentinels coming. Isabel, prepare the EMP.
All units.
Good as there. Won't be a challenge, sir. That's the last conduit.
Thank God.
We've got a new problem. Protector sentinels incoming. They're not part of the swarm, so we should be able to damage them.
Our base is under attack. Leader power ready. The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Jesus, they're really destroying this base.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded. All units.
Back to base now, units. Damn. What the fuck?
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Wolverine, get out of here, you bastards.
Generator constructed.
Wolverines, you stay behind.
MLRS ready to launch.
Leader power ready. Supply pad constructed. Turret constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete. Generator constructed. Group 3. Our base is under attack.
Calculating trajectories.
Turret upgraded.
You bastards. The rest of you, just get fucking moving. Get up here.
Suit it up.
They're gonna keep attacking. Just gotta get everything
enemy spotted.
Ready.
Marines under fire from enemy air units. Do you read?
Local units.
Good as dead. 092.
I'm under
out.
Fire from air units.
Not exactly a hard target, sir. On the double.
Turret constructed.
I don't like this at all.
Local units.
Double time. 092 under fire. Over. Payback time.
All units. Local units on the way.
Take them out, boys.
Exactly what I signed up for.
I'm receiving enemy fire.
Me, out of my way.
Local units.
Moving.
Isabel, there's another swarm blocking our entrance to the map room. Power up the EMP. Them out.
That looks like it did it, Professor. It's all yours.
Time to find out what Atriox has been up to.
He's been up to a lot, probably.
Incredible. You can see so much of the Ark from here. Weapon systems, environmental controls, bioresource libraries, and the Ark's portal network. Captain, Atriox has been using the Cartographer to map and take over the Ark's portal nodes. There's thousands of them. He's got coverage over the whole of the Ark.
That's how his troops seem to be everywhere at once. At least we know how he's doing it now. Professor, I need to know how he's controlling that network so we can take it out. Do you have what you need?
Well, I'd love to stay and find out more, but I'd say that's our cue to go.
Alright, so we got a gold. We got a skull.
Another victory, team.
We'll take the skull. Thank you very much. Almost part time, too. Almost. Alrighty. Thanks for watching. Or you know what? Might just do the next mission. Why not?
Atriox's forces are too strong and too well entrenched for us to fight head on. But he's spread his troops far and wide by abusing the Ark's network of portals. That's his biggest mistake.
Thanks to the information the professor got from the cartographer, we know Atriox's key controller for the portal network is nearby. If we destroy it, it'll cripple his ability to use that portal network.
Some of Atriox's troops will be stranded, and the rest won't be able to redeploy as easily. It'll give us a fighting chance.
The bad news is that we've detected mass deployment of banished forces in this area, which means Atriox knows of our plans. The banished will do everything they can to defend that portal control hub.
You'll need to neutralize each of the portals on the approach to the control hub, or we'll be overrun. To make things worse, our scouts believe Decimus arrived a few hours ago, and he'll be looking for a rematch. Make sure he doesn't walk away from this one.
Looking forward to it, sir.
Oh, boy. All right, so you guys have a look into our next mission, Lights Out. And I say I might just end it here because it's kind of been 30 minutes and I kind of don't want them to be super long episodes, like an hour or so, which I don't mind doing, but really I really don't want to do it right now. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in part 4, I believe. So I'm Wesleyp USA and I am out.